onto the second line. I don't even get like a breather. I don't even get like intermission. We're just going. I'm gonna tell you guys, I'm not that good at this game, so I'm gonna get wrecked. I need to listen to this one. I know what he says first time.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Hello? Wouldn't be a problem. You're a natural. By now, I'm sure you've noticed the older models sitting in the back room. Those are from the previous location. We just use them for parts now. The idea at first was to repair them. They even started retrofitting them with some of the newer technology. But they were just so ugly. And the smell.
Because they used to kill little kids.
Go in a whole new direction and make them super kid friendly. Those older ones shouldn't be able to walk around.
That's right, Marionette. What are you going to do now?
The whole Freddy head trick should work on them, too. So, whatever.
That's right.
I love those old characters. Did you ever see Foxy the Pirate? Oh, wait, Foxy.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, Foxy. Hey, listen. That one was always a bit twitchy. I'm not sure if the Freddy head trick will work on Foxy.
What, is that Foxy?
If for some reason he activates during the night,
how's it going to activate?
Just flash your light at him from time to time. Those older models would always get disoriented with bright light. It would cause a system restart or something.
That's a really bad design decision, man.
Fuck.
Oh, he's gone. Yep. Hey, Balloon Boy, I hear you, stupid ass.
One more thing. Don't
you shut the hell up, Balloon Boy. Oh, the puppet? Is that what it's called? The puppet. My bad. I always mistook it for something else. The people call it different things on the forums. And sorry, it's 1. It's 1 o'clock already. We're just going to focus on these main areas. I don't think I'm going to look through the cameras. Or maybe I will right now. Do we got any movement? Nope. Chica, Bonnie and them. Foxy is off. He's off and out and about. Hey, Balloon Boy, shut the hell up right now. No, seriously. Balloon Boy! What? Oh, we got vent action. It's Balloon Boy. No, it's not. Balloon Boy, I'm gonna fucking kill you. And you. Oh, hi, Balloon Boy. Okay, he's off. Chica? Yep, you go away, Chica. I'm doing good right now. You don't get stressed out until it's like 5 a.m. And then they all just start trying to... Hey, oh, Bonnie's here. Bonnie, get the hell out of those vents. That's right, boy. You're my boy. You're my boy, Bonnie. You're my boy. He's a rock star, too. He plays guitar as well. Me and him. We discuss all the tips and tricks. He seems to really like the Flying V models. That's his damn favorite, I swear. Oh, hey, Foxy. What's up? Chica's alright. Oh, we got action. We also got vent action, too. Foxy? That's the actual Foxy, who looks kind of like Wolverine. Oh, hi. Chica? What are you doing in the vents? I didn't know Chica came in the vents. Oh, God. Chica, go... Get out of here! Get the fuck out of here! Oh, Balloon Boy's coming. Get out of here, Foxy. Get out. I'm gonna kill Balloon Boy. He's my... I hate Balloon Boy. He's my adversary. My most hated enemy. Come on, come on, come on. Chica, get out. I hear Balloon Boy. I think he's coming through the vents. Never played this game before, I'll be honest. So, I'm not doing that bad. Ah, my worst enemy lag. Why is this game lagging of all things? Oh, we have to have someone in the vents, or don't we? Is it? I bet Freddy's up there. Nope, just Chica. Still, Chica, go. Okay, we got someone new. A new contestant's joined. has joined the fray. Uh-oh. He's coming. Whoa! Bonnie! Bonnie! What were you doing there, boy? We seem to be good. I'm gonna come up and Freddy's gonna be closer. No, he's not. We got vent action. Someone's on their way. Okay. Freddy! Get out! I don't like you! Oh, Freddy. You piece of shit. Okay, while it's switching characters or whatever, I'm gonna take advantage. I hear Balloon Boy. He's coming. Someone's on their way. Freddy. I feel so disconnected from this game, like I'm in the zone. Just gonna sit, I'm gonna wait it out. Got vent action, we got vent action. No, we don't. Foxy, I can just do this. Oh, hi, Bonnie. Alright. We take them as they come. We take them as they come. This thing is horrifying. I just do not want to deal with that ever. Okay, we win. Second night. Should. If this gives you epilepsy from me doing this, I'm sorry. And then it does like the Viva Pinata noise. Yay! Like when you beat open a pinata. Yay! What the fuck? Why are you looking at me like that, Freddy? That sounds like Microsoft Sam. Oh. Oh, you can tell when someone's like about to piss their pants when they start making jokes out of it. I have never heard, what's his name? Night 3. The Call. I wonder what he's going to say. I don't think I'm going to beat this game, I'll be honest, guys. So just be satisfied with whatever you get, because I don't know. I don't want to do this. Hello?
I think I told you wouldn't have any problems. Did Foxy ever repair the hallway?
Yeah.
Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly and put him in Kids Cove to keep the toddlers entertained, you know? But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together at the end of every shift. Eventually, they just stopped trying and left him as some kind of take-apart, put-back-together attraction.
Holy fucking shit. I didn't know I could lose. Whoa, I didn't know I could lose during the call. That's bullshit. That's bullshit. I didn't fucking know that. Well, I do now, okay. I was not expecting that. It didn't hit me as hard as I thought it would. But that was bullshit. Dude, what a little piece of shit. Alright, we'll just do our old strategy. Who was in the hallway? Oh, is he not gonna call me tonight? No, I need him to call me. I don't know, I don't know how to deal with that big blue bear pirate nonsense. From what I can tell, everyone who appears in the hallway is dealt with the same. By just flashing light, everyone who's in the vent, you just put the mask on. And the marionette, you just wind up the music box. Or the puppet, whatever the fuck it's called. I do hate how the music box is less and less and less and less. This game is trying to really tear you apart by just... I'm gonna have to do this. Like, this is honestly what I'm gonna have to do. Because you can't take any large amount of time to do the music box. Alright, we've got movement. We've got a bogey. Bogey inbound. It's Foxy. We got a bogey. Get out of here. Get out of here. We've got movement. Tango inbound. That's from the old Incredible Hulk game. I never heard anyone say tango until then. Uh-oh. We got some more movement in the hallways. No, we don't. No, now we do. It's like Super Smash Bros. What the fuck is that? Yeah, that's the thing I was talking about. I don't know how to deal with. Get out of here. Get out of here. There's that dog barking again. Go away! I'm just trying everything. Do we have vent action? Oh, is that... Is that one of the older ones? Or what is that? What are you, you freaking freak? Looks like a crocodile. Good. We have vent... That reminds me of the noise in Thunder. Is that like the freesound.org horror section? Just like some kind of really weird... Am I getting screen tearing? Is there an extensive options menu? Oh. That exits the game. Oh.